I've always respected wildlife, so we'll just do a backflip.